It's just coming into our newsroom right now. OHP confirming that troopers were involved in a shooting at the toll plaza near Stroud on the Turner Turnpike in the eastbound lanes.
So we do have a crew on the way to the scene. At this point, it's unclear how many shots were fired, by whom, or if anyone was hit. We are working right now to get more details from OHP. As soon as we get them, we'll bring them to you.